Hi, welcome to the Tennis Warehouse vlog. I'm Chris Edwards. Let's have a look at some of the new items we just got into the warehouse. We love to get some, you know, unusual rackets in or stuff that you just don't usually get to market. We're all tennis players and fans of rackets, and so it's really exciting to be able to offer you something like this. And this is Vocal Pro Stock. So these were rackets made for players when they were sponsored by Vocal. For instance, this is a John McEnroe racket when he was swinging Vocal sticks out on the Seniors Tour. And it's actually a C10 Pro underneath a Quantum 10 cosmetic. Completely, you know, custom cosmetic on a different stick. So he's using the C10 Pro. Quantum 10 came out. They gave him the new cosmetic, but he stuck with the same frame. Again, similar story here. This is a Taylor Dent racket. This one is the same. It's a C10 Pro with a Quantum 10 Tour cosmetic, but this one is a longer. It's extended length to suit Taylor Dent when he was swinging Vocal sticks. Next up, we have this one, and this one is a Yuri Novak stick. So this is a Tour 10 Generation 2, which is a really nice, like Gen 2 Tour 10, buttery smooth racket, lots of control, really, really just soft and plush feeling. Loved that racket when I was around. And this one is underneath a DNX 10 Mid Plus cosmetic right there. Be a great racket to hit, and also, you know, just a fantastic collectible. Here we have a Powerbridge 9. This was a Hantikova built frame. So this one is in an extended length because she likes a slightly longer racket. But apart from that, pretty stock layup, I believe, on this one. Just a longer length version of the PB9 right there from Vocal. Another one up here. I'm going to have to check out, see what this one is. This is a Radek Stepanek paint job racket. This one's a Quantum 10 Tour, which is that cosmetic we looked at earlier, but it's underneath a DNX 10 Mid Plus cosmetic right there. So that was one of Stepanek's rackets when he was swinging Vocal frames. And then right here, this one is another Stepanek racket. So this is obviously a V-Engine racket underneath the DNX 9 paint job. And it's actually a V-Engine 10 Mid under a DNX 9 paint job, but obviously pretty obvious call out with the V-Engine right there. And then this is another one. This one, I believe, is just a test racket. And this is the 9 V-Engine Mid Plus under the DNX 9 paint job right there. So really cool, something really different. We have very limited quantities in each of these rackets, so get them while you can. That's all I've got time for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.